How would you describe who Solomon Thomas is today?
Really what we came to do is kind of hear Solomon's story. So with that, I'd like to introduce number 94 defensive lineman for the New York Jets, Solomon Thomas.
I would describe Solomon Thomas today as I'm just like a very passionate, you know, fighter, you know, for those who are struggling. Mm-hmm. We are inviting you to come to the game on Sunday, be an honorary captain. You know, you're an inspiration to us, and we just want to make sure that, you know, you're there with us, and, you know, we are there with you throughout this journey. Help them get through one day of this journey, and hopefully give them some hope, give them some light. You know, that's why it's important for me to be here today, and I'm glad I could be a part of it.
My family and I, and my cousin Ray, we started the defensive line, where our mission is to end the epidemic of youth suicide, especially for young people of color, by transforming the way we connect and communicate over mental health.
The reason I'm in mental health is that in 2018, I lost my sister Ella to suicide. I learned the coping mechanisms to keep moving on in the day-to-day life, and it truly opened my eyes and also saved my life.
A groundbreaking new NFL campaign is tackling mental health head-on. And I had a chance to sit down with Solomon Thomas.
Next, I'm going to introduce Solomon Thomas.
We're joined right now by a defensive lineman. He is Solomon Thomas. Solomon, great to have you back.
I'm in a state where I really want to impact and touch people's lives and working for my own goals and fighting for my own goals, but also, you know, doing it in a way where I can impact other people.